Girls and Hello Parents, and welcome to our new style GCSE options page. What we hope to have been able to give you is as much information as we can to help you make the right choice for this next incredibly important step in your academic journey. GCSEs are the qualifications that will lead to A-level choices that can be looked at in CVs when you're applying for jobs when you're much older than possibly even some of us now. And therefore it's really important that you make the right choice for you. And that's exactly what it is. It's a choice. And because of how important it is, you have to make sure that you're reading the guidance, that you're listening to what is said, and that you are making the right choices for you. There is a process in which you have to go through, and Mr. Cowling has spelled that out very clearly in his video, so you do need to make sure you've watched that. Ms. Dodia has given you some really good advice in her presentation, and you need to take that all on board as well. And then each of the heads of department have produced good films that spell out why it is that you might want to study their subject at GCSE. Now, the choices you're going to make need to be about the long term, about you in 2, 3, 4, 10 years' time. And they can't be clouded by short-term choices. Please don't look to make your choices based on what your friends are doing or what teachers you're going to have, because there are no guarantees next year about which group you're in or about who you'll be teaching. And therefore it does need to be about what skills you're going to develop, what knowledge it is that you want to know that GCSE will provide. You need to think about your career paths, what it is that you want to do beyond the age of 16. Do you want to study A-levels? And if so, are those GCSEs going to help you to be able to have enough knowledge to be able to study them? What vocational courses do you want to do? And do your GCSEs prepare you for those? And each choice is about an individual. It's about you. Now, parents, I know that you want your daughters to make the right choices for her. And so please do sit alongside her while she looks through all of the options that there are. GCSEs have changed since we studied them, and therefore it's really important that the options booklet is studied very carefully, because of the nature of how they're assessed is very different to each other, and the content might be different to when you studied it. So girls, have a look at the options booklet. It's important you know about every single subject that you're choosing to make. Now, I hope very much that when you've made those choices and that you start those courses in September, it's because you know it's right for you. It's really hard making this step. It's a very adult thing to do. But I know you're up to it. Take care.